Time for an unboxing video. So we have this month's Loot Crate, as you can see. Once again, I really don't remember what the theme was, so let's just dive right in and see what we got. If I can get it open. Alright, so. Alright, I like the inside of the box already. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot to this one, so let's start with the t-shirt. We got Wallace Corporation. That's from Blade Runner. I'm assuming this is the new t-shirt for the new Blade Runner movie. Oh, yep, it says right there on the label. Blade Runner 2049. Alright, that's pretty cool. Hard to say, you know, without seeing the movie if I'm going to like the shirt or not, but I'm in. Alright, next we have Queen Takes Bishop Collector Series. It's an aliens-themed little figure, I guess? Let's see. Oh, so it's like, it's a whole little scene. It's the exact scene that's on this box, but with little figures. You know, the queen gutting somebody. So let's see. Oh, we gotta put it together and everything. Wow. I'm not gonna do this all right here and now. I will get all the pieces apart. Let's at least see what we have here. It's pretty awesome. I mean, there's a little figure with the queen's tail going right freaking through him. So, what's the... Oh, look at the head of the queen. Bam. That's pretty awesome. Definitely going to have to put that all together. And that's pretty cool. I like that. All right. Move that out of the way. Next, I see some Star Wars. It's a collectible 3D wood model of R2-D2. That's pretty cool. Does not include decorating materials, so I guess you just put it together, it looks like that, and then you'd have to paint it. I can tell you right now, I'm not going to do that. It's pretty cool, but I probably won't ever put this together. So maybe I'll find somebody that will. Next we have our pin. So the theme for this for September is robotic. So this must have been the android character from Aliens. That makes sense. There's replicants in Blade Runner, R2-D2. The pins of just a little robot guy. Insight Editions introduces the Incredibuilder's Creativity Challenge. So there's a challenge to putting R2-D2 together. Challenge I will not be participating in. And next, we have a comic book. Star Wars The Next Generation. It's pretty cool. Probably a variant cover. Again, Data being a robot. And it looks like that's it. I'll show you the box. Inside of the box is pretty cool. Cereal box. It's even got nutrition facts and everything here. Looks like a maze inside. So it's probably supposed to be the, you know, the game on the back of the puzzle on the cereal box. Let me just look through here real quick, because I'll tell you right now, I am not impressed with this crate. The t-shirt's fine. The comic book's fine. I mean, I guess the R2-D2 thing could be cool, but I just don't see the value. I mean, it's not cheap little balsa wood. I can tell by the weight, it's pretty hard. You know, maybe like not PVC, but I don't know, better wood. But I mean, the diorama thing, this little guy is awesome. But I feel like that's it for this crate. I mean, I gotta say, this is probably the most let down I've been by a loot crate so far. yeah, I don't know what else to say. I'm kind of bummed. This is a crappy crate. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.